Hello, dear patients. Today we are going to review the case of Mycoplasma genitalium after oral sexual contact. A young man came to our clinic. He had reddening of urethral lips, reddening around the urethra. There was a mucus discharge and itch in urethra. You can see it on the picture. Earlier he'd been to urologist at the place of living. He had protected vaginal contact and the condom did not rupture, but the oral contact was unprotected. A urologist at the place of living took a common smear test for flora and for inflammation, as well as culture test for bacteria. Oral staphylococcus was found and unidox solutab or doxycycline was prescribed according to sensitivity for 10 days, and as a result of that, discharges continued. So he came to us after he had been taken unidox solutab or doxycycline for 10 days. We took analysis for sexually transmitted infections. You can watch a separate video on our channel showing that there are some sexually transmitted infections that live in the mouth, including Mycoplasma genitalium. Analyses were taken from urethra, and as a result of that, Mycoplasma genitalium was found. After that, as the partner of this young man was known, analyses from her mouth and vagina were taken, including Mycoplasma genitalium. As a result of that, in mouth, in oral cavity, in the absence of any symptoms, as we interrogated her, Mycoplasma genitalium was found, but it was absent in vagina. Mycoplasma genitalium can live the same way as chlamydia and gonorrhea, both in oral cavity and in anus, and in the area of sexual organs, in vagina. Also, it can exist in mouth for a long time. It can live there almost on a constant basis. As this is an atypical place for it, then it can live without inducing any symptoms. So, men who have sexual contact using condom only during vaginal sex and do not protect themselves during oral contact can get a range of infections such as Mycoplasma genitalium, as in our case. We did a treatment of Mycoplasma genitalium. It is usually not sensitive to doxycycline. The treatment was done using antibiotics to which it is sensitive. Apart from that, instillations of urethra are done. Immune medications are used, as well as enzyme medications. That was done in this case. In the process of treatment, approximately on 7th-10th day, all discharges and unpleasant sensations disappeared. In 21 day, it's necessary to take control analysis, which was done, and as a result of that, inflammatory reaction, leukocytosis, was not found, and the causative infection, Mycoplasma genitalium, was not found. It was the cause of such discharges, reddenings, and other symptoms in this young man. So, oral contacts also carry a risk of infection, and for both men and for women, it is necessary to be checked after them. If it is necessary to diagnose and treat any infections, including the ones that can transmit through oral sexual contact, you can consult venereologists and urologists of our paid medical center of Dermatovenerologic Dispensary in Moscow. We have experienced specialists who do diagnostics and treatment of such infections. We are waiting for you in our clinic. Please subscribe to our channels on YouTube and Instagram. Thank you for your attention.